Welcome back to Chanakya Multi-Talent Academy. So in Navodaya Entrance Easy, today we are going to solve mental ability problems part 10 based on hidden figures. So I'll read the question. So in these figures, a question figure is given on the left side and four answer figures are given on the right side. Select the answer figure in which the question figure is hidden or embedded. So that is the question. That means there is a question figure given on the left side and four options are given on the right side. So hidden figures means this is the question figure. We should find in answer figure, in any one figure, this figure will be hidden. Okay, that will be our answer that we should find. So let's go to the first question. So as you see, this is the question figure. Okay, let's see which of the options the answer figure is hidden. If you go to the first option, in this, as you see, there is so much blank space and even this figure is not seen here because there is no big triangle only in this question. So it's not hidden in this figure. If you go to the second figure, it looks little bit complicated, but this is our answer because you see, here our question figure is hidden. So if you see this, I'll erase and show that to you. So here our question figure is hidden. Right? Hope you can see this. It is same like our question figure. So in this figure, the question figure was hidden and this is the answer. So now let's move on to the second question. So in this question, as you can see, there is an N shape and there are two lines at both the ends. So if we go to the first option, you may tell that this is only the answer because the N is tilted, but that is correct. But if you see the lines at the edges, they are not inwards but they are outwards. So this is not the answer. If you go to the B, this is only the answer, but you cannot observe it so easily. See, there is an N figure here. And if you erase this line, you will get to know that here there is one line and here there is one line. So there is one N and there are two lines at both the edges. So this is the answer. So let's go to the third question. So this is the figure, question figure. Let's find in which answer figure this is hidden. So let's go to the first option. So in this also there is a line like this only, but there is no front line. This line is not there. So this is not the answer. In this figure, there is no straight line only. So this is also not the answer. In third figure, line is there, but it is inverted. So this is also not the answer. But the fourth question is the answer, which you can easily observe. See here. So this is the answer. So now let's go to the last question. Here there is like A shape and there's an arc. So let's find in which of the answer figures this figure is hidden. So if you go to the first option, this also have an A shape which is inverted, but this do not have an arc, but it has a line which has a circle inside it, but it's not an arc. So this is not the answer. In B there are two triangles, but there's no arc in that. So that is also not the answer. But in C, you observe that there is an A figure and there is an arc which is inverted. So it will be difficult for you to observe, but if you observe, you will get to know. So there is an A figure which is inverted and it has an arc in between. And if you erase this line, you will get to know that easily. And D is not the answer. So C is the answer. So for first one, B is the answer. For second one, also B is the answer. For third one, D is the answer. For fourth one, C is the answer. So I hope you understood this hidden figures. So if you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Thank you.